environmentalism, shamanism, whatever you want to call it, is simply individualism in the context of cultures that don't value individualism. And cultures don't. You know, it's said nature acts to preserve the species. Cultures act to preserve the illusions of the population. They're not interested in you if you're an Einstein or a Jackson Pollock, or unless they can fit you in to the pre-established systems of commerce and canon.